And this is going to be your CrossFit at home workout. This at-home CrossFit workout is called Air Force. We're gonna be using a kettlebell. What you're gonna do is try and get through all 20 of these 5 movements.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Without having to do more burpees than you need to. So set a timer every minute on the minute. We'll do 4 burpees. 4 burpees. When that timer goes off. In the meantime, you're gonna try getting through. Grab your trusty kettlebell. Squat down, chest stays up, squeeze your butt, you're gonna fire your hips. Use that momentum to punch the kettlebell overhead. So you can see that whole movement. Let's do that again. It's a squat and a press. 20 of those. Try to get through without the right alarm going off, and you have to do 4 burpees. 4 burpees. Sumo deadlift high pull. Sumo meaning sumo stance. Deadlift. Not sumo squat, deadlift. So the hips are going to shoot back. Kettlebell is going to be directly underneath you. Squeeze your butt. Stand up. When you get to this point, high pull. Squeeze up, pop. Make sure that your elbows are going up and back, not down, because then you're rounding your shoulders. So that timer's just going to keep going every minute. So do those burpees quickly. Your next movement is a push jerk. Drive and sit back down again. Some people find a push jerk complicated. If you can't do a push jerk, push press. Overhead squat with a kettlebell. You might need a lighter weight, or you might just forego the overhead squat altogether if you don't have the mobility. You want to keep your chest up, ribcage down, allow the arm to walk into place, and then squat down. See, that wasn't pretty. If that's too hard, you're going to do a lunge instead. Step forward. So 1, 2. So that would be 10 on that side. Switch up. 10 on that side. The last movement, a goblet squat instead of the front squat. Hold the kettlebell at your chest, shoulders and back and tight, no arching of the spine, and you will squat down and up. Keep your heels on the ground and drive up midfoot. 20 of each as quickly as you can, because that timer's gonna go off every minute and you're gonna have to do 4 burpees. You can also do this with a dumbbell. Air Force. Couldn't remember the name. Remember, let me know what CrossFit workout you want to see made into an at-home version.
Be you, be strong, be awesome. Be sure to check out our website. Lots of great workouts, free guides, fitness tips, and a whole lot more.
I like your row kettlebells.
3, 2, 1, 4.